My father was a coal miner. My father's father was a coal miner, and his father was a coal miner. I think I'm the first male in my family to not work in the mines in over 100 years. I went to visit my dad, and my dad's friend said, "Wait, you're not a coal miner?" And I said, "No." He said, "What do you do?" And I said, "Well, I'm a college professor." And he started laughing like it was the funniest joke I'd ever told.
We have lots of different implements to cut here.
I like that I teach a lot of students that are kind of like me. We have a lot of first-generation college students, and so getting them in the classroom is just great, and having conversations with them.
It was a big deal for me to get into college, especially since my parents, they didn't go through the education system here. I've been able to expand the way I think, meet new people, and that's something important to me, and that's why I wanted to come to the university.
My challenge when I came to college, there were several of those, and some stemmed from the fact that Mom and Dad hadn't graduated from college. But the first thing I ran into was coming from a little rural high school, and that was a completely different experience than I'd ever had before. I would really encourage first-gen students particularly to lean into the professors because they're willing to mentor them.
College was very transformational for me. The opportunities that opened up to me were really just confidence that I could do something other than what the rest of my family had been doing.